Good afternoon, everyone. This study is a narrative review. The topic is COVID-19 pandemic and Sri Lankan children. I am SP KJ Subasingha from University of Peradeniya. Let me give you a brief introduction on this topic. Novel coronavirus, which was originated in China, was declared as a global pandemic by World Health Organization on January 2020. To prevent the disease transmission in Sri Lanka, lockdown policies, social distancing strategies, and quarantine programs, also island-wide curfew were implemented. And although it is going to be less visible, addressing the impact of these strategies on children is in utmost need, because previous literature have identified children as a vulnerable group during a pandemic period. We conducted a literature search in Google Scholar PubMed through Hinari Access using the keywords COVID-19, Sri Lankan children, the impact, and health. Also, we searched additional websites to find literature in Sri Lanka. After selecting 25 articles by screening, we conducted general inductive approach to identify general themes. Results. Three major themes were identified. The pandemic has limited the mobility of people, which may increase the incidence of child labor, child abuse, and domestic violence. And these issues have become invisible because the community programs conducted at the school level have also been closed in the pandemic period. Physical inactivity of the children may also result in child obesity. Second theme, island-wide school closure have been exacerbated food insecurities and educational inequities. Children have lost school health programs, meeting school nurses, vaccination programs, and also school meal programs. Working parents have a huge burden on childcare during school closure, and they may subject to unnecessary stress, especially the healthcare workers. Third theme, communicating inadequate and inaccurate information may lead to unnecessary fear, anxiety, and depression in children, because children are immature to criticize and explore deeply about the information that we broadcast through media and social media. Conclusion, none of the empirical studies were found in Sri Lanka on this topic. This pandemic has affected the development of a child in many ways, and it should be studied further among the Sri Lankan pediatric population. Thank you for your kind attention.